Marissa King owns Maven Salon Studios in Urbandale. After years of cutting hair, she finally opened her own place in 2018. But things have taken a strange turn.
This is by far one of the most bizarre things I've ever experienced. Never did I thought with opening a business that I would have something quite like this to deal with.
King says since June, she's been dealing with what she calls the parking lot puker, a man driving up to her business, vomiting in the parking lot, and leaving.
It was starting to get excessive, multiple days in a row. This is typically right in front of the business where he likes to pull in, park. You can see there's a couple spots here, one over there. Basically, he kind of started to come around to where our clients enter and exit their vehicles, and they were starting to take notice of it as well. A lot of them actually thought that somebody dropped a pizza in the parking lot.
King says after about the fifth time, they decided to put up a camera to catch the barfing bandit in the act. And one morning, they hit pay dirt.
They said, there's vomit in the parking lot, check the cameras. So I went on and I started scrolling through, and I could see the vehicle come in from the south side of the parking lot, sit in their car for about 5 or so minutes. Clearly vomit for a few minutes.
King says the situation is ridiculous, but she worries that the nighttime exploits of the unidentified upchucker threatens her business's reputation.
We try to maintain a very professional and clean environment, not only inside, but outside as well. And, you know, with having clients take notice of it, it was definitely disrupting our, you know, day-to-day.
Urbandale police say the man could be charged with criminal mischief or trespassing should King wish to press charges. But King says she just wants the vomiting vandal to go away.
I sympathize if he has any sort of medical condition or anything like that. I don't want to get him in trouble, but I have to look out for my business and our customers, and it just needs to stop.
In Urbandale, Ben Oldak, Channel 13 News.